Hi everyone, and welcome to Upload VP. My name is Andrew Watts, and in this WordPress tutorial, we're gonna learn about this.
Up next, we are going to add a post. To add a post, go to New, click on Post. Here you can create your post, type in a headline. Mango is a healthy fruit, like that. And here in the text area, type in your text. And now we want to have headlines. Headline 1, 2, and 3. This one, unripe mangoes. Okay, so to do this, just type in a headline. Mango is a tropical fruit, and highlight the text, click on toolbar toggle, choose heading 1. So now we have heading number 1, and do the same with the other headline. Make sure that you have a space between the headlines and the text. Highlight the text, choose heading 2, do the same thing with number 3, make sure it's space between, and choose heading 3. Okay, so we have the headlines in place. Okay, so now we're gonna add your image. To do this, choose in what row you want to have the image. We want to have it in the right corner here. Then we're gonna click to the left here. Choose add media, upload files, select files. If you have more than one image, you can take them all at once. Click on choose. Make sure to unbox the one you don't want right now. Okay, so we want to have this one. Click on insert to post. Now we want to have this in the right corner. To do this, click on the image, choose align right, and the image will end up in the right corner. You can also choose align center, align left. Okay, and we want to add another image. So we want to have the image in the center. Click to the left, choose add media, choose image, and click insert to post. Click on image, choose align center. Okay, so the image are in place. If you want to make it bigger or smaller, just hold the mouse above the square and drag it like that and make it smaller, or make it bigger like that and just release, and you have changed the size. Okay, that's how you add images in your post. You can also change the text or add links and other things in the menu bar here. You can play around, but let's say you want to have a bold text. Just highlight it, click on bold, and the text will be bold. You can also make the text italic, highlight it, click on italic, and the text will be italic. Okay, so we are satisfied with our post. Then go to add new category. So this will be called tropical fruits. Choose add new category. Make sure that the tropical fruits are checked. Go down and set a featured image. Choose your image. Set featured image. And you will have this image as a featured image. Go up. Click on publish. To have this new category in the menu, you have to go to appearance, menus, choose categories, click on tropical fruits, add to menu, and drag the tropical fruits category under the fruit. To have it in this folder, you drag it to the right one step, like that. Okay, click on save menu. Go to the website. Okay, so now you see you have this category with this tropical fruits. If you click on this, you will come to this tropical fruits post. And now we have this template, and I want to change this. To change this, we go to theme panel. Click on categories. Choose if you want to have one of these or click on disable. I will click on disable. Then we're gonna choose article display view. I want to have this one, M12. Then we go down and click on save settings. Go to your website and have a look. Okay, so this looks much better. You can click on read more. And this is your post. This is the featured image, your text, images, and also some social sharing. And your visitors can also leave comments. Okay, so this is how you set up a post. If you go to home, you will see that the post will not end up here. So to make the post end up here, you have to go to edit page. Go to template, choose page builder, latest articles, and pagination. Go to the left and choose post loop settings. I will choose number 12. Then go to update and go to the website, and you will see latest articles. You will also have this example post. So to delete this, just go to dashboard, show post, go to hello world and choose trash. Go back to the website, and the hello example post is gone. Okay, so this is how you add a post and create a category. Up next, we're going to add widgets in the sidebar and also extra widgets in the footer.
Okay everyone, I hope this helped. Please subscribe, leave a comment, make a thumbs up. You can also go to our premium support forum at uploadvp.com, and we will see you in the next tutorial. So have a great day and goodbye.